the home opener. We had a tremendous, if you're with us on the onset, especially those of you watching our game tonight, you saw a tremendous national anthem done. And we're talking singing voice. We're talking about the ability to paint while he's singing. I mean, it's unbelievable. Welcoming into the booth right now, we have Joe Everson of Joe's Studio in Taylor, South Carolina. Joe, all right, you got to tell me first, all right? I know you're a little nervous here on TV, but boy, you did not look it. Doing that painting and singing the national anthem. How did it come about?
Oh, man. Actually, I learned a little trick from my brother, Ben, who also sings. He said, Joe, you're going to get nervous. And it's true. Every time I do. But he said, tap that energy and just try to focus it in because it's a lot of extra energy. So ever since then, I've kind of tried to listen to that advice. But to say I'm never anxious or nervous beforehand would not be true. It's pretty intense.
What came first, the singing or the painting part?
Well, I know my mother would say the singing. She's actually a singer, and she's the one who kind of taught me everything I do. She was my choir director all throughout all my high school years and everything. But I actually end up traveling down to South Carolina to travel and sing with a quartet. That's kind of how things started, and then rediscovered my love of art and thought, hey, let's put these things together, see what happens.
And then, and what a great job we're showing right now, the whole process of you painting and singing all at the same time. And you know what? You never lost your spot, too, in the anthem, which was key.
Yes. I was given a heads up about something that would be chanted. And, of course, if you're a Walleye fan, you probably know exactly what happens there. And that surprised me at one point there. But apart from that, just kept moving through it. It's kind of interesting. You almost go numb for a second, but you just keep painting away and love it.
How many times have you done, say, this? I mean, just
Actually, if we count all the practicing, I don't know. I've done it a lot. But we've got a few more places on the road planned out. And looking for more, obviously, to do more. Back home in and near Greenville, South Carolina is where it started. So I did that one and did a couple other smaller shows. But this is actually one of the best responses I've ever gotten. Great fan base here. A lot of fun. A lot of energy.
Joe, I know the fans certainly enjoyed it. We did as well. Thank you so much for giving us some time
Thank
coming
you.
Up here. That was fantastic tonight.